Alohomora. Alohomora.
Off on another adventure, are we?
There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of? Heavens! You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out. Meet you inside when you're ready. Look at this! It's amazing!
Where are we, Deke?
It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort. Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them. Let them see their new home. Thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts that the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well-fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskein hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Dee can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some. Hello, Deke. I have some questions for you.
What do you need to know?
Will all of my beasts produce magical materials?
Only a happy beast will produce such materials. Simply use the skills you learned in beast class. Feeding your beast or grooming them with a brush will make them happier.
How should I collect magical materials?
It's quite easy. Simply approach a happy beast and they'll provide you with any magical materials they can.
What uses do magical materials have?
They have a variety of uses, all of which help to make a witch or wizard more powerful. Deke thinks it might be easier to show you once you have some materials to work with.
Thank you. I'll get back to collecting materials.
Wonderful. Good luck.
Revelio.
I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now.
Thank you.
I use the enchanted loom, Deke.
Wonderful.
Will I be able to weave even more powerful magic into my clothing with the loom?
You will, by rescuing even more powerful beasts. For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beasts you've already rescued.
Can I use the loom to enhance any item of clothing?
The loom will only enhance clothing of a certain quality. Deke suspects you'll find more valuable clothing as you explore. Deke also knows that some of the shops in Hogsmeade can provide you with a variety of clothing for you to enhance.
Thank you for your help, Deke.